Hi everyone! You start.
I did start, yeah. Action.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So Valentine's Day is quickly approaching because it's February 1st. So I want to make sure all of you look hot for your dates on Valentine's Day. And if you don't have a date, then you just gotta look hot for yourself. So I don't really know what look we're going to be doing. I'm thinking just rosy and some brown. This is the Maybelline Master Prime. I don't have much of it left, so that's okay. We're gonna use what we got. And you just rub it in your face, nice and evenly. So this is Urban Decay's eyeshadow primer potion. This is a trial size that they gave me at Ulta. The bigger one that I have is almost out as well. And again, just pat that into your eyelids, nice and evenly. My eyelids are all primed, my face is primed. I'm going to be taking my Too Faced foundation. Right here. This is white beige. Yes, I'm not this tan right now, but it's okay. We're gonna put powder on and pretend that I went to the beach. So, let me apply that. Foundation is on. For concealer, I'm going to be using, again, Tarte Shape Tape, which I'm not a huge fan of, but I'm gonna keep using it. And then I'm mixing it with the Maybelline Fit Me concealer. So, you wanna look nice and bright for your date. So let's put some concealer on. Let's do that. Our foundation and concealer is all nice and blended in. Again, I'm using my Bite lip mask. It's really nice. I really do like it. Don't worry. We're going to take all of that off when we put our lipstick on because I know I have foundation on my lips, but it's okay. I feel like a model when I do that. Okay. So now we're going to take some setting powder. Put that under your eyes in case your date gets you a really nice gift and you start crying. You want to make sure you don't cut creases.
Or breaks up with you.
Or if you get dumped on Valentine's Day. We want to make sure you still don't have any oil on your face and you can walk out looking good. So on Valentine's Day, we want to be bougie. We're going to take our Marc Jacobs bronzer. This is the Tantastic, which is my favorite bronzer ever. It literally lasts you a lifetime. Yourself some nice sparkle. This is the Too Faced blushing bronzer. Let's practice our kissing. Okay. We want to have some nice pink cheeks. This is the Livin' a California Dream. So it's fitting. Okay, we're gonna do our eyebrows, and like I said in my very basic makeup routine, I don't really go crazy with my eyebrows. I know some people can do really nice eyebrows. I just am not one of them, so as you can tell, I need to get mine even waxed, so I got 14 days to do that. This is the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz in chocolate. So, you'll be getting chocolates on Valentine's Day, and you got chocolate in your eyebrows. That's a bad joke. Like I said, that just gives it a little, like, I have a little bit of an eyebrow, but nothing too crazy. So now for the main attraction, our eyes, because they're gonna be sparkling all night. I think I'm gonna do a subtle eye, like a pink, brown, and glittery type of eye. Here is the Tartlet Toasted Palette from Tarte. I'm gonna take the color S'more. on my broken eyeshadow brush. This was like my favorite eyeshadow brush, and I don't even know what it was called or where I got it, but it's broken, so RIP. Okay, now I'm taking the color called Latte. It's right here. I'll take my bronzer and I'll keep going in the crease to keep blending everything as I go. We're gonna take this Makeup Geek palette. I got it at Target, really simple. I'm gonna take this mauve purple plum color. It's Aphrodite, that's the name. And we're going to put it right here in the corner. So I always like put a lot, and I know it seems crazy, but then I go in and blend it all out, so don't be alarmed. We're gonna take this blending brush. So we want to look very fiery on Valentine's Day, so we're going to take this shade Flame. It's right here. And let's hit this on the corner in the center of our eye. I'm going to take the shade Cozy again, and we're going to go under my waterline. Go back into the color Candle and let's put that under the waterline a little bit just to soften up that red. And now, since it's Valentine's Day and you want to be a little bit extra, I'm going to take some glitter. This is the brand Lemonhead. It's awesome. This is called Space Paste. It's just glitter. Okay, I'm going to just take some on a little bit of an angled brush. Less is more with this. It's really just clumps of glitter. We're almost done with the eyes. I'm just going to take some eyeliner. This is Urban Decay's 24/7 Glide On in black. Any black eyeliner will do. So, we're almost done with our eyes. We're just going to curl these lashes, put some mascara on. Today, I'm going to use the L'Oreal Voluminous Lash Paradise Mascara. So our mascara is on. You want nice long lashes. Put a coat underneath as well. Now for lips, we're going to use an oldie but a goodie. This is the Kat Von D Bow and Arrow. You should probably use a lip liner for this, but I rarely use lipstick, so I don't really have a lip liner that matches. But this is the part that your date has been waiting for, so we want to make sure our lips look nice. Make sure you brush your teeth too. Our lips are done, so now it's time for some highlight. This isn't the best highlight, but it's Urban Decay's highlight that's called Sin. And you know you're gonna be sinning on Valentine's Day. So let's use this. I just use my fingers, honestly. Ta-da! Here's our finished look. As you can see, we have some glittery eyes, we have some nice lashes, and you have a darker lip. So yeah, this was a real easy, simple makeup look. I didn't use overly expensive products while doing this, you know, and I kept it pretty simple. You're just using browns, pinks, some glitter, bronzing your face, and fun stuff like that. So I hope that you enjoyed this video. I hope you have a good Valentine's Day. Hope that you're able to take some tips from it, and I can't wait to make another video. I also hope that you like and subscribe to my channel. I post videos about makeup, travel, and other things. So thanks so much, and I'll see you guys for the next video. Bye! Yeah, we gotta figure something out because this is strong. For mascara today, I'm gonna use L'Oreal's Voluminous Lash Paradise.
Voluminous.
It's voluminous. So today, I'm gonna...